This is question number 309 from chapter 1 of J.B. Gupta's book, and the question goes like this. If the specific gravity of the electrolyte in the lead acid cell increases beyond 1.3, there will be, what happens? There will be an increase in the internal resistance. See, there will be a cap of specific gravity. If it is below 1.23, it results in decrease of internal resistance, but if it goes beyond this value, the internal resistance is going to get increased. Right? So for question number 309, the correct answer is option C. If the specific gravity of the electrolyte in a lead acid cell increases beyond 1.23, there will be an increase in the internal resistance.